It's very important for me to explain that I'm going to vote no on this bill, and I'm troubled in this regard. I've spent 5 years in this chamber, and I was tasked by my conference leader to be the ranking Democrat on education. And I've dialogued with my colleagues, and I've dialogued with my colleagues in the IDC on these issues, and I've been open to my friends across the aisle. But when we are dealing with issues this complicated, I think it's a mistake that the majority makes their decisions and never includes in the development of them minority side of the aisle voices. I have always willing to be an intelligent, intense, working on these issues. I've long respected Senator Flanagan's expertise in this area, and in my own response, have tried to develop some expertise in this area. But these bills that are put before us today are the product of the thinking of one side of the aisle, not a joint dialogue across the aisle. And since ultimately they're going to have to be dealt with the other House, it would make much more sense to have members of the minority included in the development of these ideas. So while there are elements of this plan, Mr. President, that I have supported in the past, and if I have any further time in this chamber before I return as a member of the Tin Cup Brigade next year, I hope that we'll be able to have more of a bi- or tripartisan dialogue to get to bills that we can vote for unanimously. That would be the goal here.